I'm Mr. Carey. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Let's sit down.
Do you mind if I stand?
Does anybody want to be interviewed about their favorite teacher? Can you tell us an adult or a teacher that's been there for you?
Miss Hollinger.
Miss Hollinger is the best. What makes Miss Hollinger awesome?
Well, she's just there for me mainly, and also she helps me when I'm frustrated. She guides me into things that I don't want to do, but I have to, and some a lot of other stuff.
Who is your favorite teacher in Falls Church?
Miss Megan and Miss Vicky.
Miss Megan and Miss Vicky?
Miss Camel.
Miss Camel? And why is she your favorite?
Because she's a camel.
Because she's a camel? What? That is silly. High five, man. Oh. Thanks, Tenzin. See you, bud.
Mr. Kelly.
What makes Mr. Kelly so great?
He just motivates his students and, like, makes them perform to their best of their ability.
Miss Davis. Well, whenever we'd go to library, it would always just be, like, so much fun, and she'd always, like, show us books that we, like, usually wouldn't pick out.
Mr. Feek, the honors biology teacher, she's awesome. She let me come to her class, like, every Mustang block to do work.
Mrs. Callan.
And what made her so awesome?
She would help us every day. My favorite teacher is Miss Thacker because she's really nice.
Miss Epstein.
Miss Epstein.
Miss Epstein's always there for me.
She's nice and helps me after school with work and...
Just couldn't help yourself? Are you excited for the first day of school?
I am incredibly excited for the first day of school. It's been too quiet around here this summer.
Quiet?
Hello.
Well, the teacher that's been there for me is Miss Bornigal, because she has helped me all the way from the beginning of the school year till the SOLs and until the end of the school year. So she can help me learn what it means to be a student and give me all the materials I need to become a better student.
Who is your favorite teacher and why?
Miss Allen.
Why is Miss Allen your favorite teacher?
Because she helped me find a tutor for reading.
And what happened?
I passed my SOL.
You did. Awesome job. Lucy, ABC's backwards.
ZYXW...
YX... I don't.
Hey, you got further than I could. What's your favorite thing about summer?
Not having to do work.
I really liked my third grade teacher, Miss Lauer, because she was really funny and, like, it felt less like she was like our teacher and more like she was like our friend.
How long would it take you to name the 50 states?
Probably like 5 minutes.
You want to go 5 minutes? All right, you ready to try?
Alabama, Alaska,
Arkansas,
Arizona, Connecticut, California, Colorado.
California, Colorado, D, Delaware, E, there's no E, F, Florida, G, Georgia, H, there's no H, I, Idaho.
There is an H. Do we know what we're at so far? Gotta be like 30, right? Maybe even 40.
Miss Nguyen.
Miss Nguyen, what makes Miss Nguyen so great?
I mean, she's really funny and relatable.
My favorite teacher is Miss Greer because she's like, she shows how much of a nerd she is in the classroom, and she's very like, very happy and stuff.
Well, I think that every single teacher in Falls Church adds value to our school system.
Well played. Somebody help me up.